city wants to show support for all those battling the coronavirus pandemic on the front lines. The bell at Old City Hall will ring 20 times for the 20,000 COVID-19 deaths in Florida. That will happen tonight at 5:37 p.m. And the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, they are going to be without three players for Sunday's matchup against the Falcons. Kicker Ryan Succop, punter Bradley Pitt.